Interior light bulb change on a Fiat Punto. Just get a screwdriver and leave the unit out. Now you can change the bulb in situ, or you can take the electrics off and then do it. So you just squeeze down this tab. Now just get a screwdriver and just lever the back end of it up. And that reveals the light bulb. All you do, push it aside, lift it out. Get a new bulb, stick it back in, and return it back to the holster in the car.